Commander, did you override my orbital heading?
Override?
We've moved into a polar orbit, and I'm locked out. The helm isn't responding.
Do you know anything about this, Mr. Data? Data? Ah!
I'm implanting nanocortical fibers in your cerebrum. Once they are in place, I will destroy the existing brain cells. And we will see if the artificial neural network is able to take over your cognitive functions.
Acting Captain's Log, Stardate 44642.1. I have assumed command of the Enterprise. I consider Commander Riker's to be a vegetable. There may be a correlation between humor and sex. The need for more research is clearly indicated.
Honey? I'm home!
May I get you a drink, dear? Excellent choice. I can love you now. The way I always wanted to.
Lieutenant.
May I see you in the ready room?
Of course.
Lieutenant, I am dissatisfied with your performance as first officer. I made 4 attempts to induce sexual desire.
Ah! I do not think it is appropriate for a Starfleet officer to appear naked.
You continually question my orders in front of the crew.
They are insane!
The primary role of the second in command is to carry out the decisions of the captain. In this case, me.
Klingons do not allow themselves to be probed.
Dismissed.